Found this little treasure yesterday. Vintage Teddy Ruxpin from 1984-85. Paid a dollar for him. And now, let's test him and see if he works. Original tape in here. No batteries. They look like they're seized. There is some corrosion right there. Close them down. Turn it up. Let's see. And fail. The good news is, picked them up for a dollar. Still sells for 20, not working.